While strange whispers from Ludlow kept surfacing around the hallways, Lucius found out that his biological father, Charles Wagner, somehow survived the burning Dante Manor and was brought to this very hospital. That might be the reason behind losing his dark powers. Luckily, the blood was flowing again, bringing him closer to his father. Yes, the Dark Lord works in mysterious ways. The man had to die before waking up and endangering the cause.
Hey boy, what are you doing?
Greetings, son.
Miss Gonzalez's results ready yet?
No. Yeah, wait a little longer still.
By the way, are you coming to my party tomorrow?
I don't know if Ludlow is safe right now. Didn't you hear what happened? That's nothing. I have to take my schedule. But I should be able to make it.
Yeah, seriously,
hey,
it's
what
fine.
Are you doing?
It's just an isolated
incident. I guess you're right. Okay, I'll see you there. You're not supposed to be here.
Hello?
Hello there.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid. Are you Marilyn's son?
Yeah!
Hello there.
What are you doing here, son?
Thank you.
Greetings, son. Hey boy, what are you doing?
What the hell? Hey kid, you're not supposed to be here. What in the world? What in the world?
Greetings, son.
From the other lab, Lucius found his father's blood work. They had the room number on him, and it was on the second floor.
Greetings.
Oh, my butt.
What in the world?
The boy picked up some keys from the reception. A lot of doors.
Mr. Baker. Dr. Baker?
Let's go and have a talk in my room, shall we?
All right. Howdy there, little mister. Hello, son.
There was a familiar name, Isaac Gilmore, on one of the blood works. Now, the papers described a strange reaction with his blood, but the information is incomplete. Possibly, the medical records could have more on this. Later, he would go on to find these records in Conference 4.
Looking for something?
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you.
Hmm? Go ahead.
How are things going with John?
Oh, John. Well, he's been really weird lately.
But you like him.
Of course I like him. I like pizzas, too, but I'm not gonna marry one.
You can't be too picky these days. They're all sorts of crazy out there. Just when you got through with the Winter Hill murders, and the same thing happens in Ludlow. The world just...
Oh.
What the hell was that?
Oh! My arm!
From the third floor, he managed to gather a lot more information about the events in Ludlow. But more importantly, he found out that Charles Wagner, his surrogate father, was a patient there. While looking for him, the boy found a nursery. Their minds would be just ripe for taking. Someone in Ludlow was gathering an army, and Lucius needed to prepare. From the weak minds, he would gain followers. The stronger ones he would sacrifice for more dark powers. Ludlow was burning, and whispers in the hospital kept repeating the same name, Isaac Gilmore. Lucius finally realized that he was, in fact, not the only son of the devil, and that he would have to work for the attention of his father.